Hey guys, me Scott Gamer here. I'm back with more Sonic Generations. I'm still tangled up with trying to defeat Metal Sonic, and I'm out of rings, so if I take one more hit, I'm done. Got him now. Slow down a little bit. I got him! Well, I think I messed on our previous hit back there. But, nah. At least I finally got Metal Sonic! If you don't remember in the last episode, I pleaded Sky Sanctuary, and I also freed Knuckles. So. Oh, yeah, I forgot. I also found Metal Sonic, and I got a Chaos Emerald! Woo! Oh, see, let's go into. Let's go with this one. I've played that before. Huh, it really was a Pico Pico. Thanks, James. To drown. There we go. Bam. Get me right here. Boink. Got it. Thanks, James. Gotcha, bitch. Here. Getting screwed up. Oh, god damn it! I'm never gonna make it. Come on. Come on. And finally I got through it. I succeeded. Mom, just leave me alone. I'm doing a video. Okay. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna do that challenge for a while. Sorry about that, guys. Back to a different one. Fine. Sorry about my mom interrupting. Do I keep forgetting about that one part? Yeah. Oh, Jesus, that was extremely risky. Guys, moving. The edge. Ooh. This is almost to the goal ring. Just need a little more. I think I've got enough boost. Use up all my boost. Damn, how the heck did I miss that? I won. Got a B rank. Suckish.
That's good. Enough.
It's one boss key down.
Like you're good. All
right. You know what? I don't think I should go with this one. I think I'm gonna use this last challenge. Well, it's in Sky Sanctuary, so I got one. I Okay, forget about it. I think I'm just going to end the episode off right here. And in the next episode, we'll continue on. But, oh yeah, guys. I'm also sorry about that rage back in my Sonic Mania gameplay. I'm in part 4 of my Sonic Mania gameplay. Because I'm not used to playing so much. I don't even know. I mean, I feel like I'm sweating already, but I'll just see you guys in the next video.